President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev and his wife Mehriban Aliyeva visited Tartar, Barda and Aghdam districts, which are located on the line of contact between the Armenian and Azerbaijan armed forces.
Möhterem Prezident Canap Ali Başkomandan, cephe bölgesinde ameliyat şeridinde değişikliği olmamıştı. Müdafiye Naziri General Polkovnik Hasanov.
The head of state first visited a military unit in Tartar district. Minister of Defense Zakir Hasanov informed Supreme Commander-in-Chief Ilham Aliyev about the current situation on the front line. President Ilham Aliyev visited the headquarters, canteen and barracks of the military unit. The Supreme Commander-in-Chief met with servicemen and gave presents to those of them who displayed valor while repulsing Armenian armed forces' provocation on the line of contact. Then President Ilham Aliyev and his wife Mehriban Aliyeva visited the city of Tartar, Kapanli village located 200 meters from the line of contact, as well as Mahrizli village in Aghdam region, which were damaged as a result of Armenian army's shelling from large-caliber weapons and artillery on the night of April 27 to 28. The Supreme Commander-in-Chief viewed the destroyed houses and talked to local residents. The head of state gave instructions to restore the houses as soon as possible. Later, President Ilham Aliyev and his wife Mehriban Aliyeva visited Barda Treatment and Diagnostic Center to see civilians who were wounded as a result of Armenian armed forces shelling.